come on.
What's going on there, Mr. 288? Mr. Audio Man, Mr. monGUSE with an even wave.
What's up, monGUSE? Boy, it's been a hot minute since I heard you and my dog on the receiver. monGUSE, what's crack-a-lackin' there, buddy? There you go. Well, I'm glad you doggone came in there and keyed that thing down, man. I'm glad you come in there and keyed that thing down. It's been a while since we heard you in town. Been doing all right? Hey, dude, I gave up Pal Talk, man. I deleted Pal Talk completely out of my computer. Only thing I mess with now is Zam Talk. There, Roger? Yeah, 10 Roger, man. I hate to put the bad news on you like that, man, but, you know, yeah, I'm done with Pal Talk, dude. I'm totally done. I done took it out of all of my computers, told all the boys I said hello, but I'll never be back. Anybody wants to contact me online, they're going to have to come over to Zam Talk there, Tempo. Yeah, man. Yep, that's the same one I was telling you about last time I talked to you in there. All you gotta do is go to my YouTube channel, man, check out any of my latest video gates. The information will be down below the video. And, come on in, man. You'll like it, dude. It works a lot better than, Pal Talk. You know, I wouldn't have got rid of Pal Talk if there was a problem, but, we all know the problems that go on in Pal Talk, man, and I don't have them problems in Zam Talk at all. Not whatsoever in Zam Talk there, Tempo.
Yep, you sure are making a lot of noise.
GOOLD diggr trying to wave a 4-1 out your way.
Oh, a long time since we put the speaker spoke on you. I gotta get out of here, jump in the shower, man. It's been a long, hot day out here. We got about 65 degrees and it's nice, check, man. I just wanted to get in there and kind of wave a hand out your way. You're definitely blowing smoke out here. Take them easy out that way. You're in my beat-up, rustic-looking blue pickup truck, and I'll get back on the side.
So these are the greens on the small station. I'm back ready to mail.
Man, it's a good thing you're long-winded like I am, man. The boys were coming in pretty rough and tough on you. but I'm glad you're long-winded like I am, man. But, go on, do what you got to do, and we'll be waiting to see you up in Zam Talk. And if you should roll in Pal Talk, tell High Voltage and tell everybody I did say hello, but unfortunately, I'll never be back to Pal Talk. I'm done with it. But it's a better deal. Man, it's all better in Zam Talk. I wouldn't leave one for another if one was better than the other one I went to. You know what I'm saying? So to me, it all makes sense. And unfortunately, Pal Talk sucks. You know, just plain and simple, Pal Talk sucks. You know, they're overpriced for one, in Zam Talk, it don't cost you a daggone dime, not a dime, to watch somebody's video, bro. I mean, really? Yeah, free video, man. Everything in Zam Talk is free. And it works just as well. Well, it works better. I can't say it works better. I can't say it works well. I can say it works better than Pal Talk ever could think of. But, all right, man. Hey, you take care over there. And hello to the rest of the gang out there around the West Coast. What I hear, that 559, I think I heard out there. I heard Gold Digger, I think it was, out there. And Lord have mercy. Quite a few of you on this doggone video gate I got rolling, ain't no doubt. Audio Man got down and gone.
Check Audio Man. I'll tell you what, you're all up in those seas out here in my pickup truck out here in the Beach, California, man. You're rocking my receiver out this way, no doubt about it. Audio Man, live and correct. I'll definitely try to jump online there and get with you in there later on. So, all right, good little brother. Been a pleasure and a double measure as always here when, like I said, you get to put the speak and spoke on you. So, to me, I need a man. I'm going to kind of rolling on my receive that. I carpet, we heard G kind of rolling the Gold Diggers receive out here in Huntington Beach, California, man. You got it going on out here in Cali, Roger.
Hey, Gold Digger, I'm going to go ahead and hit this break on this video gate. But it was good to hear you, ain't no doubt. Come on in, Zam Talk, and check it out. The information is down below this here video.